Well, I heard that Dublin needed black people. So, Sean. Other than, oh, there's a black guy in the back. I don't mean to point you out, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I apologize. I didn't mean to jeopardize your safety, dude. Like, I'm here if you need me. I'm emotional support. I don't think you're black, but you're kind of black enough. Like, I like the, did you throw your hair because you know I was going to say that? Yeah, okay, cool. It was a good choice, dude, because I was looking right at you, man. It was like... I hate that these guys left because I noticed that the guy sitting here laughed a little too hard at that black joke that Sean made when he was up here, and I was gonna roast the shit out of him. But
he's coming back.
Is he? Yeah, he's not gonna be back by the time I. Oh, is he back? Oh, hey, there he is. Speaking, he shall come. Wow. How did I know he was gonna give me a black handshake? Like that was the blackest. No, it was dope. I'm saying, get down, dude. Get down. That's now I'm scared. Are you with the shit? You're inside? Okay, cool. I think he has a weapon. I'm gonna stop now. Is this that kind of place? Is this safe here? Am I?
No.
Okay, I don't know. All I see is a sea of white faces. Maybe some Spanish. I don't know. Are you like? Why'd you point to him? Why'd you point him out? That's not... You would... Jesus. If the government started raiding everyone, you would be the worst person. When the race wars happen, you're the jumper. Get away from her. She's gonna rat you out, dude.